29 seconds. That puck was held there along the boards. Here's a pass in front. Scores! Matt Reed fires it home. And the Leafs tie it at 2.
And then later on in the shift, with the Leafs with fresh bodies on the ice, and Reed just rifles it right past Bernier to tie this game up at 2. And he'll come right off the bench, Reed, and then find the far side with a real good shot. After the Leafs win the puck battle, mainly because the Red Wings are completely exhausted after that scrum on the boards.